Hi children, welcome back to the online class of Sri Gokulam Public School, Guruvayur. So children, I am Swati, your IT teacher. How are you children? Hope you all are fine and safe. So yes children, in our last class we have discussed about several applications of artificial intelligence. Today, let's discuss about the advantages and disadvantages of artificial intelligence. Yes children, we know that every technology has its own pros and cons, which means advantages and disadvantages. So like that, AI also has its own pros and cons. So let's see. So we all know different AI based applications which are used by us daily, isn't it? So how does it help us? Yes, it makes our life easy, isn't it children? Yes, but on the other hand, if we are depending more on such AI applications, what will happen? It might affect our mental capacities, no? If all the works are done by such machines, we don't have to think further. No, all the things will be done by such machines. So it will affect our mental capacities. Okay. And the next is, such type of machines, AI machines, can handle large amount of data and solve problems very fast. Isn't it? Yes, because they are machines. But the thing is that they don't possess creative intelligence just like humans, which means such AI machines are useless in creative work and it cannot replace humans. AI machines are programmed to follow orders. Okay. And the next advantage is, those machines do not require breaks, no? They do not require rest. Compared to humans, they can do a lot more work. Okay, we humans need rest in between, isn't it children? Yes, but in the case of machines, they do not require such breaks or rest. And on the other hand, one of the disadvantages is, AI machines are very costly and their repair and maintenance can cost a lot of money. And increased use of these AI machines can lead to unemployment. Okay, children. And another advantage of AI is, yes, they are used in areas which are dangerous for humans. For example, deep sea exploration, firefighting and rescue operations. In these all areas, such smart computers or robots can be employed. Okay. Not only that, AI devices can take input in different formats. For example, text, audio, video, etc. So, AI devices can take input in different formats, and also even a person with little knowledge of computers can operate an AI device. Okay. For example, the voice search feature of Google. You only need to give a voice command, okay, asking Google to search for something. Okay. Whatever the thing that you would like to search for, you just speak it out. Okay, you just give a voice command to that application so that it will search for it. Okay, so that's a simple application of AI. Yes children, so that's about the advantages and disadvantages of AI, artificial intelligence. And children, keep in mind, the goal of AI, it is to develop computers that are smart and can take decision themselves to solve any problem. So that's the main goal of AI. Yes, we have completed our last chapter of IT. Okay, so that is artificial intelligence. Write down the notes in your textbook and learn it well. So all the best, children. Take care. Bye.